Booking.com basics. Using your extranet calendar. The calendar will be one of your most used tools in the extranet. It's where you can manage your property's availability so it's visible on our platform and ready for guests to book. You can access your calendar via the extranet. Just click on the Rates and Availability menu, then select Calendar. Your calendar is multifunctional. As well as managing your availability, you can add prices to your rate plans, set room or unit prices, and manage restrictions, all in one place. In this video, we'll cover the different ways you can view and use your calendar, along with tips to help you get the most out of it. So, let's dive in. Your calendar in different views. On the calendar page, you can choose to view your calendar in list or monthly view. Both layouts display your rates and available dates, just in different formats. You can switch between them using the drop-down menu based on your preference. In the list view, each day is displayed by room or unit, simplifying the process of checking availability across multiple spaces. Monthly view displays each room's availability in a grid format, allowing you to quickly see which dates are booked and which are open for guests to book. And remember, to manage availability, room rates, guest communication, and more from the palm of your hand, download the Pulse app. Managing your visibility with the calendar. Your calendar allows you to specify when you want to be visible and bookable to travelers on our platform. You'll need to make sure that your rooms or units are open and ready to be sold, have a rate plan and price, and are not blocked by restrictions. For example, when minimum stay requirements exceed available consecutive days between bookings. Also, if you need to close for renovations or pause bookings due to full occupancy, we've got you covered. Your calendar lets you block dates, making your property unavailable to book on our platform for a period you choose. Adding prices to rate plans in your calendar. Before we discuss prices, let's explain what a rate plan is and why selecting the right one for your business, including adding prices to it, is so important. Simply put, a rate plan is a combination of factors that make up a booking, including cancellation policies, prices, length of stay, room type, and meal options. It's possible to select multiple rate plans, which appeal to different traveler preferences, but a good start would be to select the standard base rate plans. We offer two standard base rate plans, Fully Flexible and Non-refundable. Fully Flexible offers potential bookers more freedom in case their travel plans change. Because guests are willing to pay a little more for extra peace of mind, this rate plan tends to be more expensive. Non-refundable helps secure more guaranteed bookings and revenue, especially for budget-conscious travelers. Although non-refundable rates are generally lower, they are more compelling for travelers looking for the best value, and therefore may generate more bookings. You can also create custom rate plans for specific guest segments, like early booking discounts or family-friendly options. Whether you choose a standard or custom rate, it's essential to set prices for each available room or unit on your property. You can use the calendar to adjust pricing for any rate plan, specifying rates per room type, date, and guest count. And that's your calendar in a nutshell. Let's recap what we've covered in this video. You can find your calendar in the Rates and Availability section of the extranet. You have the option to use your calendar in either list or monthly view. And last but not least, feel free to block dates to suit your schedule. Ready to get started? Visit the extranet.